What is up, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to episode number 4, Let's Play of Injustice 2, called Invasion with the Flash. So, after leaving off, Brainiac has invaded Earth, and things are not looking good. So, let's go ahead and get back into the game. I love the game so far.
Need a hand, Dr. Randall?
I don't know, Barry. Satlink's out. Internet and phone are down. Maybe this old ham can help us. You fitting in okay? People treating you well?
Let's just say people here aren't thrilled to live in close quarters with the Flash, convicted regime criminal.
Pardoned regime criminal. Give it time. They'll come around. LW base. Are you there?
Dr. Randall? Speak up. Cops are down everywhere. These spaceships showed up, dropping a bomb on army on the city. They're killing everyone. Let's start a moment.
LW base. How fast can you get to Metropolis?
My pardon agreement was pretty clear on no powers.
You think that matters when aliens are invading? You helped tear down the regime, Barry. That's why Mr. Wayne asked me to take you on. And if Batman thinks you earned a second chance, who are you to argue?
Flash saves the day.
As predicted, Barry Allen has returned to action.
The task force is ready. I'll enjoy this.
Deadshot? Captain Cole.
Nice aim, Deadshot.
Just get the job done.
That knee ain't healing super fast at absolute zero.
For God's sake, Cole, look around!
Yeah, crazy day. Kinda like when Superman went nuts and you went right along with him.
Punish me later. We have to help these innocent people.
The same innocent people who cheered Superman when he executed my friends? My sister?
I'm sorry, Cold. But you never hurt civilians. You're better than that.
Once upon a time, I was.
Oh!
Hand over your valuables.
Catch me if you can.
I'm not gonna use meter.
Ah!
All right. I'm just trying to get to the use of the Flash.
Guess we both let each other down.
You as Bruce's mole.
For all the good it did, Grodd never trusted me enough to share the whole alien invasion plan.
We gotta help Dinah and Ollie.
We will. First, we need to get back to Gotham, if there's anything left of it.
Catwoman with Batman the entire time.
Flash. Retirement will do that to you. What's with you, Lawton? You should be fighting this invasion.
Got no choice. Grodd put a nano explosive in my head. His paws on the trigger. Whether I like it or not, I gotta do Grodd's dirty work.
All right.
Remember, don't blink.
Aha, dog, that's cool. I'm not gonna wage nothing on the Clash. Yep, he used all four bars.
Just business.
Oh, is that who I think it is?
Grodd said you couldn't resist a good crisis. Eobard Thawne? You don't belong here.
And miss the return of Barry Allen?
Reverse Flash himself. How about that? This is awesome.
Come
This is really cool.
I ran a long way from the future to hurt you, Barry. But this timeline, it's all wrong.
So go back to your own time, Reverse Flash.
You think I haven't tried? Your regime buddies killed one of my ancestors. Now I'm trapped in a paradox. I can never go home. At least I can hurt you!
Try stretching first.
I'm faster than you in every way.
Catch me if you can.
I'm not gonna use no meter. Time for the super. Alright, we beat Reverse Flash. That was awesome.
Don't know how many more reunions I can take.
Guess I could come back later.
Hal? No. Not today.
Nice to see you too, Barry.
Whose dead hand you pry that ring from?
You know it doesn't work that way. The ring chose me.
Even after you bailed on the Guardians to join the Sinestro Corps?
The Guardians locked me up. But they also trained me to overcome my fears. I earned the second chance they gave me.
Guardians made a mistake.
What are some of his other moves?
Got any okay. Fight left in you?
All right.
Told you I was fast.
Just admit, you're impressed.
Eat my dust.
Nah, he's gonna use all four bars. I was right. And that will beat Green Lantern.
Got were holding back, weren't you?
I told you, I'm trying to make things right. I betrayed my core, my planet, and my friends. That's the worst part.
All day I've been reminded how I failed to be a hero. How hard it's gonna be to regain people's trust. Guess we're both on that path.
We have a long way to go, Barry. It'd be a lot easier if we were together.
We need help, don't we?
Not his.
You gave me a second chance.
Because you got your head straight and helped take down Clark. If he was still in charge, he'd still be wearing yellow.
I'm not that guy anymore. Look, I get why you don't trust me. But you should trust the Guardians. This ring means something. They put me through hell to get it back. Fine. I've got my orders. Just thought it'd help if we cooperate.
Lantern, maybe it's time I widened my circle of trust.
What can I do?
You're going to Atlantis. Our circle of trust needs Aquaman and his Marines.
You think he'll help? He's been off radar since the regime fell.
He didn't like getting roped into the regime by Superman. He sure won't be happy to see me.
Get used to that.
Well, guys, I'm gonna end it there.
Batman,
thank you guys for watching.
To fight his battle, like the time Superman ordered me to
invade
Metropolis.
Chapter 4 with the Flash. Thank you guys for watching. I'm Hout in Evolution, and I'll see you guys when we return with the Green Lantern. Later, guys.